I think we're all discussing here about very innovative concepts of the mobility of tomorrow. It's very, very interesting to me. Out of the first pitches I heard so far, there are already two, three startups where I definitely have to exchange my car.
The logistics industry, especially the parcel last mile delivery, is going to change dramatically. And thinking so far that there will be some systems even with drone delivery, maybe combined with some automatic system on parcels. So this will be a nice combination, everything to get the end customer happy with the delivery option he wants to have.
But there's some really interesting movement in the courier space and kind of crowdsourcing to use everyday people to ferry stuff, which I think is a really smart idea.
I mean, startups are like the kind of the accelerator of ideas for us. They're kind of thinking outside the box, and we're constantly looking for fresh new ideas. That's also the reason why we're here, because we want to kind of soak up the atmosphere, the startup atmosphere, and the thinking of startups.
I think startups are going to really help accelerate the whole thing. I think sometimes you need a piece of disruptive technology to drive an industry. Startups are probably the best for that.
Startups are the ones that don't have to act within boundaries. They can think out of the box, and they bring this little sparkle that you have a hard time to find in corporate.